Okay, that's it. We're gonna have to get rid of you. You do nothing but keep me up all night with your partying. You always smell like alcohol. This is the third time I caught you there with Beverly. She is not yours. She is Pickles. And all in all, you're just plain old annoying. So I'm gonna have to ask you to give me back my clothes and put your old ones on. Or I will force them. We'll be right back. So, Hillbilly, what do you think of Troy being back?
I don't know. He lost his goddamn clothes somewhere.
Yeah, I had to force him on. I gave him clean clothes, hoping that, be respectful and appreciate it. And, well, he's back within a week, so obviously not.
I think we're going to have to ship him down the river because I see he's still got a drinking habit here.
That's all he did when he was over at my place. Caught him with the sheep 3 times. Ugh. Got fed up with it this morning when I caught him.
Wow. I hope you got it on video.
I did. Here's his name tag.
Oh, yeah. That's so everybody knows who he is.
Yeah.
He gets drunk and stumbles down in the ditch somewhere.
Yeah, I found him at the doorstep last night, coming back from a bar.
Yes. Yeah, Troy, we're going to ship you downriver. I think I got him a gig coming up at a haunted house.
Poor kids are going to be, Mommy, what's that smell? Juice. Yeah. I want some juice.
Alcoholic Troy.
Yeah.
You done burned your bridges up here, Troy. I'm gonna throw you out.
I don't think he really cares.
No, probably not.
So that was, Troy, the skeleton. Hope you guys liked the couple videos he was in. I do believe he's never gonna be back because he was a terrible co-host.
He ain't coming back here. He's taking a one-way ticket down the river in the morning.
So, say goodbye to Troy. He's never coming back.
You hear that, Troy? You're never coming back.
We don't like you. I'm sorry, but... That was Troy, the skeleton. Any last words there, Hillbilly?
Well, hopefully the next special guest I have is a little more friendly and not such an honky.
Right. And he didn't even wear the mask I gave him. Or the hat.
And hopefully the next one I have doesn't sneak over to your house and try to play with your sheep.
Yeah, right? Poor Beverly. Yeah. She has to go to therapy now.
What is the world coming to?
I don't know. Well, that was it, everybody. Don't forget to click subscribe, like the video, and comment down below.
And share it on Facebook and Twitter.
Yeah, share it. Share it. Show everybody what a jackass skeleton Troy over here is. And I will see you guys next time. Oh, whoops. Wrong clicker.